If you're like me, a 7-year-old kid, you must have wondered what artificial selection is. Artificial selection is the process of modification of a species through human actions, which favor the breeding of certain traits over others. Artificial selection works the same way as natural selection, except that with natural selection, it is nature, not human interference, that makes these decisions. Artificial selection has long been used in agriculture to produce animals and crops with desirable traits. Most of the meats sold today are the result of the artificial selection of animals. Artificial selection appeals to humans since it is faster than natural selection and allows humans to change organisms to their needs.